While working in New York laboratories, George Warren Reed and James Ford knew very little about their work's real objective.
They were talking about something, and turns out later on that probably what they were talking about, and I wasn't aware of it at the time, was the atom bomb and whether or not to use it. So at that time, I was just totally in the dark. I knew I was working on uranium. Whatever it was, uranium had something to do with it.
Little did I know what they were doing there. At the time, I was 17 years old, and I was a lab assistant. But lab assistant meant you did cleanup work, and you cleaned the beakers and the other material that the scientists use. But the main job that I had was cleaning these tubes in a sulfuric acid bath. And I didn't know what these tubes were or what they were for or anything. I didn't ask a lot of questions. I don't recall talking to anybody in any depth about it, except that the people that I did talk to said, well, we don't know. It's either some sort of gas or a bomb, but whatever it is, it's probably going to impact on the war and probably end the war. That much we knew, but we didn't know exactly what it was that we were doing.
At Hanford, DuPont revealed even less about what construction crews were building, says Willie Daniels.
A whole lot of people didn't know what we were doing. We were just working at the heat. Do that, tell it. If anybody asks you, what are you doing, tell them you're working. What are you building? You're working. That's what he tell us. So we didn't know what we were building. Had no idea.